Birthday, when mum passed the forks and spoons, I put my head on the table and I was so distraught with you. Tidied your things into the bin and all poorly you grew. Still there's nothing of yours to hold or to talk to. Put your hand up and interrupt the conversation with a bar. People say I interrupt people, but say you look. Sometimes I think so hard I can't remember how your face looked. Started reading about dreams in your favourite book. Panic and place when I can't see the right thing to do. Don't make me cry, don't make me cry. Sad I can't hear you reciting me through. I miss you, but I've got nothing to remind me of you.
Never went to church, just come and work. And sometimes things don't hurt. But it's shit me since you left us. And it's so hard not to search. If you were still about, I'd ask you what I'm supposed to do now.
I needed a break when your book about dreams was taken. I needed to pray or see a priest that day. I needed to leave this train and just heave it away. But I cleaned up my place for you so I could see things straight. I never cared about God when life was turning on the heart. So I said I'd get my head down and I'd deal with the ache in my heart. That if God exists so I could behave in regard. Mum says you knew the same from the start. Guess it gave me something to remind me of you. Every time I went to love someone like you used to. When I do something like you, you'll be up on my little friend. Cause I thought you left me the light to remind me of you.
Never went to church, just go and work. And sometimes